Motor Castings, West Allis, Wisconsin, was one of the dirtiest sites we've ever been to. There were inches of black iron oxide dust from foundry work on almost every surface that hadn't already been cleaned. While dirty, it was still an amazing explorer, always finding someplace new. Subscribe, youtube.com/@decadesofdecayusa. Or check out our full posts with pictures, decadesofdecay.com.